Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain quiet for the minute of silence.
Good morning, Chantilly. I am Deputy Nicholas Chung.
And I am Sheriff Jameson Brewer. Today is Wednesday, September 22nd, 2021.
And here are your morning announcements.
Today is an A day with extended LS7, perfect for cow grazing. Tomorrow is a B day, which will be great for fishing. Sam will be all up the stream.
Tomorrow's Spirit Day theme is Twister Thursday, just like the ones up in Oklahoma. That means wear your pajamas to school.
There will be Liberty for North Korea interest meeting in room 259.
Chantilly Baking Club will be meeting in room 136 from 310 to 340. I hope they make pies like Gma used to.
The Teen Town Hall Project will be hosting a live town hall called Coming Together, Dispelling Misconceptions About Student Diversity. It will be held Tuesday, September 28th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the auditorium. The town hall will feature a panel of student speakers, and all Chantilly students and parents are invited to attend. To register for the event, please fill out the form found in the description below or email teentownhall@gmail.com. Now, I don't know what a Gmail is, but it sounds pretty interesting.
Every year, the yearbook staff works hard to produce an award-winning yearbook that reflects on and tells the story of the Chantilly community.
One class works diligently throughout the year to create a tangible collection of memories for students.
Making the yearbook is a huge undertaking for our entire staff and our advisors. It takes all of our class time on A days, but also our editors especially have to stay after school a lot and before school to make sure the yearbook comes together as it should. But yeah, it's a huge, huge undertaking, but it's a lot of fun. Honestly, yearbook is a very student-driven class. The editors-in-chief and the team leaders really make the bulk of the decisions.
We get to focus a lot more on like the design elements of the book, the kind of like structure.
I'm one of the advisors along with Ms. Choi from the art department, and we really take a hands-off approach, and we kind of are there to guide and to, you know, be there in the background.
We're trying out a lot of new ideas with the yearbook.
Most of the decisions are made by our student leaders.
So you should buy your yearbook because our staff worked really hard this year to make a really memorable book for a memorable year because everyone's back after a year of being virtual.
This year's yearbook is a little bit different because last year we had to create it virtually.
Without giving too much away, it's basically just going to be very different than it was previous years.
And this year we have a lot more time to go out and actually photograph people during lunches, during classes, and at events. So that's a huge advantage for us.
And we want to focus on like moving forward. So it's a really special book.
People should get a yearbook because it's a great way to, I guess, look back on the year. And as someone who, you know, pretty recently graduated high school, I really appreciate having my yearbooks from high school because I can look back and see my friends and my activities and the events that I was a part of. And just, you know, relive those memories and look back.
Thank you to the yearbook staff for highlighting special moments throughout this especially unique year. This has been Kriti Sharma for the Nightly News. Now back to you.
The yearbook is currently $65 through October 31st. For information about how to order, go into the description.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Chantilly. This has been Deputy Nicholas Chung.
And Sheriff Jameson Brewer reminded you to stay positive, stay safe, and have a mighty fine day.
And we'll see you tomorrow.